Alam niyo na guys, pag nawala ta sa YouTube.
Thank you.
Si Gwen na, si Gwen!
Woo! Ito ako lagi.
Ang yung katahimikan
ko talaga siya, Jojo.
Balance.
Yeah.
The balance.
That's it.
That's all.
How would you describe the feeling of being in a K-pop group?
Aww.
It feels
proud.
Try nyo na tong live, guys.
Oh, we are proud to represent Pinoy talents. Yeah. We're proud to represent and showcase
the
love and
culture.
Hindi kasi di ba lang ako proud the amount of love and support na binibigay ng tao sa atin. Ibang level talaga. And yung minsan kahit sabihin natin medyo madaming say, diba sa Twitter, may madaming say sa Twitter, pero alam naman natin, yun yung sila sobrang ka-hands-on pagdating sa idols nila. Mm-hmm. Yun yung mundo natin, na iba sa
shows, they care.
Yeah, okay.
So, pero may
if you
ko
were to write your group's bio for the whole world to see, what would you write and why?
Why?
I wanna know why.
Of course, and they wanna know why.
Ano ba sa ano? Ano sa'yo? Oh, yung ano natin, kahit cheesy siya for you or others.
Huh? For me?
For you! Kasi kanina sabi ko, yung ano, walang dulo.
Aww.
But that's very mean.
Yeah.
True.
Okay.
Really?
Saka yung
why? Why?
Why?
Very mean.
Follow us on all
of this. Plug bio.
Or ano?
Okay. Share your core memory about an item in this
room. Oh,
as you can see, may mga gamit kami dito na dinala namin today. And sino gusto mauna?
Gustav.
Kasi hawak mo na.
Oh, Gustav.
My care bear. This is me.
Such a princess.
Kapag naging bear ako to. Hindi, kasi ito, meron siyang CCTV camera sa loob. So, nakita niya lahat. Na-witness niya lahat ng journey ko from auditioning, star hunt, callbacks, lahat. Siya, hindi lang naman siya. May mga friends din siya sa storage box. So, siya lang yung pink kasi. So, dinala ko.
Good to know.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Kasi naman, no? May rainbow chan.
Ako po. Itong damit na to. Isa to sa mga damit namin.
Amoy Korean training.
Isa to sa mga damit namin.
Ito na galit, oh my god!
Green,
red,
red, white. Ito sa mga damit namin.
Pink
effects. Ito, isa to sa mga damit namin lagi sa Korean training. So, lahat parang pawis at dugo nandito. So, ito lagi kong naalala. Buti na hindi ko ito na-uwi. Dead ako siya.
Smiling burger.
So, ito, binasa ko to ng pandemic. Nung panahon na naka-isolate kami, isa-isa kami. So, I have no one to talk to. So, parang dinaan ko na lang siya sa libro. This book helped me a lot to become a better person. Ang dami kong na-acquire na knowledge and habits na tumulong sa akin para maging the best.
Ang sweet na nakasandal si Jokai Shi.
So thank you, James Clear, for writing this book.
Shout out.
Thank you so much.
Hi, James.
Hi, runner.
What is the summary of
brother
the book?
James. Yung mga small habits, small na hindi mo napapansin, na kung araw-araw mo siyang ginagawa, magkakaroon siya ng malaking big impact in the future.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, at the
end. Cool. Mine is
the Santorino.
Viva Pizza 23 from Cebu and Santo Niño is from Cebu. And kasi every time na uwi ako sa Cebu, it's always a must for me na pupunta ako sa Santo Niño with my family. And ano din, every time may malaking event or just something na I feel like I need guidance or protection or just anything. Lagi akong pumupunta kay Santo Niño.
Oo, no, grabe si Belle.
Every time ako doon nag-a-hatak. Laging natutulog. So yeah, it's my miracle. Let's go, guys. As in, may time din. Oh, may share ako sa inyo. May time na pupunta tayo yung Singapore.
Mm-hmm. Tapos yung passport ko.
Oh. Yung passport ko as in like an hour before.
Hindi ko talaga mahanap.
Nasa basurahan.
Hindi, nasa basurahan siya, pero nasa parang nakalo siya. papers.
Tapos, as in, pag-give up na ako. Kasi, wala talaga may iwan siguro ako nun. Tapos, nakita ko yung Santo Niño ko. Kasi sabi ko, Santo Niño, please, sana makita ko. Kasi kailangan ko talaga. Tapos, after yun, naalala ko, ah, okay. Bigla lang nakakuha ko siya, nakita ko. Parang may snap na, okay, nandito siya, nakalagay ganyan. So yeah, it's my miracle ever since day one. So
no, it's mine only, okay? Kasi don't know, share blessing.
Baka mo wala na ako ng blessing siya.
Hey, meron ka joy.
Uy, binigyan ko kayo lahat ng Santo Niño.
Yeah,
yeah. Actually, yung time na sinulog kami, sinama ko ni Ate Aya bumala around Cebu. Tapos, may hawak-hawak niya sa dinun sa napakasikip na lugar, ah. May hawak-hawak niya po niya sa dinun.
Hindi, tsaka yung, nung pa-uwi na kami, naka-seatbelt. Naka-plano kami, nandito yung Santo Niño, naka-seatbelt.
On his, protected ako the entire flight.
Yeah.
So, yun. Yeah! Kenny,
congrats!
Napatang mo yun na lang yung Santo Niño. Uy, kami kayo.
Ano ba brief explanation? Private
birthday. Ito nga
eh.
Okay, mine is my headphones because it just helps me kasi diba pag sobrang
ingay ng
dami nang nangyayari, okay sa pa yun. Pag sobrang dami nang nangyayari sa mundo, parang nakakatulong siya sa akin to just mute all of them up and just focus on being peaceful, yeah.
Sleeping.
Sleeping!
Yay!
Can you?
Can.
Shady. Mine's this. It's wow. My in-ear.
Yay! In the shade of
purple and white.
Do you like it?
Yes. In-ear. In-ear. Kasi nung nag-in-ear kami last 2021, I felt like this is it. Like we were in a group. Like may in-ear na kami kasi napapanood ko sa K-pop. Like yung I wanted to try that kahit okay naman yung in-ear ko. So, yeah, in-ear, it represents who I am. And I am this.
Wow!
Yeah.
Hey!
What?
Atan sila yung spot. Hindi ko alam. Mixed global.
Hindi yung cookie niya, go.
Akin ang cookie.
You have your cookie.
May
cookie
mag-gagal
ganyan. Yes,
guys. Ang cookie ko.
Gift na na-receive ko when I entered showbiz industry. Nung 16
15th birthday ko, after ko lumabas ng PBB. Anyways, ang dami yung na-capture nitong moments. Kasama yung girls, kaya ito yung dinala ko.
May diba? Box ka na.
Ito yung OG diba? Na gamit nating Instax. Nung wala pa Instax yung ibang girls.
Di ba may box ka na?
Oo, maraming photos. Pero hindi ko na din na sa'yo. Gumagana pa.
That's it. Thank you. Okay, last card na Ben.
Me?
Yeah!
May magbabasok ka lang daw.
Okay. Oh, I love this.
Kaya ka
ba, yes? Describe a perfect day with your group outside people.
Aww. Oh.
With your group outside people?
Oh. Ah? Describe a perfect day with
your group. Mini outside people world.
Yung wala ka lang. Wala ko
ibang kakakas. Ay, maganda tayo. Ang ideal day.
Ako gusto kong maulit-ulit yung UP natin.
Ako din.
Picnic kami. Ang wholesome lang. Tsaka hindi ko nakakalimutan talaga yun. Gusto ko ulit siya.
Pero sana nag-sport, nag-volleyball.
Oo, dapat yung ganun na next.
Nanood lang tayo mga nagsasama.
Kaya ako nanood
lang. Kung pinapon lang na yung sapatos.
Nagkakalap ko yung Jo.
Uy. Oo, ikaw Jo.
Ako yun po, UP din. Yun yung core map. Basta every time na may makikita akong dahon, yun lang yung
core.
Yun lang.
Or try natin ibang port.
Masarap
kasi yung ice cream.
Lipat lang tayo sa kapilang palo.
Ako yung kay Ate Aya ng birthday niya.
Hindi.
Kasi masaya naman. Pero yung on the way, nakaka-depress. Feeling ko hindi namin siya talaga na-enjoy.
Diba, at least rewarding. Ganap
nun?
Oo.
Galing kami ganap nun. Tapos yung on the way sa location,
nagaling ng ilo-ilo nun.
Oo. Galing tayong airport. Tapos dire-diretso. So pagod na kami, hindi namin siya super na-enjoy. So I want to go back there.
Huh? Nag-enjoy ko yun to.
Hindi nga super duper.
Thank you!
Thank you! On the way!
Kasi yun yung kala ko nag-enjoy ko siya.
Feelings ko to eh.
Siya yun eh.
Hindi na kayo. Kasi may mga ibang experiences na super duper, super duper happy.
Sorry.
Ano lang? Gets ba? Ano again?
Gets ba?
You on the way lang, you're on the way.
I thought everybody enjoyed it.
I loved it.
Go Mix!
I enjoyed the mangoes.
Go Mix!
I feel like...
Kailangan ba yung exist na nangyari na?
Anything.
Kahit hindi pa. Ako gusto ko si Kihor.
Why specific na?
Because it's forest. Kasi puro na tayo beach eh. Beach tayo ng beach or parang may sarili tayong ganap. Gusto ko lang yung parang...
Oh,
sa forest?
Hindi! May baho naman dun.
Ano, DIY, make your own house.
Mga sports lang, ganon, jogging, billiards.
Uy, nagawaya akong jogging
sa'yo. Parang kung malayo
sa'yo. Kasi.
Jogging na lang
sa'yo mo kasi.
Me, gusto ko matry na ano, mag-travel tayo lahat na hindi work-related.
Oh, yeah.
Kasi parang hindi pa natin na-try na compete tayo tapos ibang bansa or ibang place outside lang. Punta tayo si Bugay. Sometimes.
Si Bear. Si Bugan.
Yeah,
go.
That's it.
Napanin
mo
niyo
upo
ni Colette.
Natry na namin ko, Ate Aya at si Colette mag-wall climbing.
Gusto ko kaming lahat naman.
Kasi, just a fun experience.
Taka nakakatawa.
Siguin taga-abang na lang sa baba.
Uy, try natin yun. Masaya. It's fun.
Ako, yung birthday din ni Aya. Pero yung isang birthday. Okay. Yung isang birthday na...
Last year.
Pero complete tayo na. Sobrang saya. The music, the people.
Ako gusto ko mag-beach tayo na walang work, hindi mag-shoot ng something. Gusto ko yung ano. Hindi! Gets naman na dahil may ano, yung pagkarena pantropi ko nasa beach tayo kasi may work. Pero ngayon gusto ko mag-tunan sa LU, punta tayo, tapos matulog.
Punta tayo dun, may work lang.
Breakfast, ano. Ayun lang.
So far.
Ang OA ng reaksyon. May tayo. Uy, siguro. Done?
I'm just calling to say it.
Oh my gosh, hindi pa tapos. Hey! Oh my god! What? Grabe na. Grabe yung visuals. Hip-hop stage.
Beanie.
Let's go! Oh my god, I'm excited. Sana hindi tumakat ng YouTube to. May mix pa pala ngayon. Like, hindi ako updated talaga.
Mabuhay!
Hi, I'm Colette.
Hi, it's Aya.
Hi, I'm Stacy.
I'm Gwen.
It's Joanna.
Hello, I'm Aloy.
Hi, I'm Sheena.
Hi, I'm Mika.
And we are Beanie.
Our first song is all about having a crush, and then pagising mo, yun agad yung nilook forward mo if may kita mo ba siya, and you would look in the mirror and manifest. Salamin, kailan ba siya mapapasakin? Alamin. Our first song is
Salamin, Salamin!
Let's go!
Oh my god!
Oh hello, misterioso.
Live vocal.
I know that's a feeling.
Salamin! And for our next song, this is our latest single, and make sure to check it out on all digital streaming platforms. This is
Cherry on Top!
Let's go!
First ever live performance nila na hindi dito sa Biniverse, no? Oh my gosh, let's see. Parang official live performance. My presence is a present. Talking French, I keep you guessing.
What is P-pop and what sets you apart from other genres?
P-pop is a community wherein a lot of talented artists are part of it. It is a community wherein they share their artistry, how passionate they are through music. And for me, I don't think it's that different with other genres because they all share their passion through music.
Yes, and also I do think that in K-pop, working in a group and having to sing and dance at the same time and having to make it also, sing and dance has to be also done equally as good as together. So we also have to make our mind get used to movement and singing, the vocals and the language also that we incorporate in our songs and also the Filipino culture. I think that's what makes K-pop special to me.
If you could have it your way, how would you like the local music industry to be?
Yes, we'd love to see the local music industry syempre thriving with creativity and mas inclusive and supportive sa lahat ng artist, of course, na mas magkaroon tayo ng mas maraming accessible platforms na ma-showcase natin yung talent natin, mas ma-promote ng maayos, and of course, fair compensation, fair treatment sa lahat ng artists, producers, writers. And I guess let's make a community where artists are valued and audiences are engaged. Dahil kilala natin yung mga Pinoy, grabe sumuporta yan. So,
yes.
we can go international talaga. Magiging madali yun para sa atin kung susuportahan lang natin yung isa't isa.
Yes.
What would you want to say to your group's future selves or future self?
I would like to say, first of all, sana masaya ka ngayon. And sana hindi lumalaki ulo niyong lahat. Pag talaga may lumaki dyan, putukin mo. Ayun, kasi feeling ko super important sabihin nga na dapat stay humble pa rin kahit saan man kami mapunta, saan man kami mag-perform, dapat isipin pa rin namin kung saan kami nanggaling. And I hope that you all are achieving your dreams right now. I hope that you all are finally almost reaching that goal of happiness and contentment.
Gusto ko magsabi, congratulations, Beanie, kasi grabe yung pinaghirapan natin, yeah, lahat. And kung nasan ka man ngayon, sana masarap ang ulam mo. Basta ayun, deserve natin lahat ng nangyayari sa atin kasi alam ni Lord na talagang pinaghirapan niya tayo, so talagang binebless niya tayo ngayon.
And huwag niyo rin kakalimutan yung mga taong tumulong sa inyo from the start.
What have you overcome in the past few years that made sense now?
We overcome a lot of things this past few years. Pero I think isa sa mga i-highlight ko is na-overcome namin yung struggle namin sa paghanap ng sound namin. Kasi aminado kaming lahat na hindi lahat ng songs na na-perform namin o kinanta namin is comfortable kami. Like may times talaga na bago sa pakpak sa ears namin, bago namin, bagong sound. So ngayon na nahanap na namin yung sound namin, I think we are more comfortable, we are more confident, and I think mas nabibigay namin yung best namin, and yeah, right
there. And when it comes to performance then I feel like na-overcome na namin yung takot namin sa pagbuo ng sariling ad-lib, sa sayaw when it comes to performance. Kasi before, hindi namin gets yung coaches namin, bakit namin sinasabihan na dapat kada performance ibang ad-lib. Pero dapat pala may iba talaga para merong excitement na inaabangan yung blooms every time na nagpo-perform kami. And now we can play na with our performances, iba't ibang ad-libs, and mas comfortable na kami sa stage. So good job, girls!
How do you like to be known and remembered as a P-pop group or solo?
For me po, hindi ko alam sa ibang member kung gusto rin nila. Pero gusto ko talaga maalala kami ng taong bayan bilang the bubblegum pop queens. Kasi dun po talaga nag-start yung recognition na natanggap namin, which we are grateful for. Kasi nagsimula po lahat yan nung nana na. Kasi dun, yun po yung pinakaunang parang bubblegum pop na nakanta namin. So gusto ko talaga pag makarinig sila ng ganong genre of music, may isip nila, ah, oh, Beanie!
And of course, ano po, siguro humor, and we want to be remembered as performers who always gives their 100% and never settles for less. Kaya we will continue to work hard po para makapagbigay ng great performances and songs for you guys.
Yes, and of course, aside from our talents, gusto rin namin matandaan kami ng mga tao sa attitude namin. Dahil sa industry na to, maraming magagaling, kahit sino, di ba? Madaling matuto, pero ilan lang din talaga yung mabubuti. So, ayun, sana...
Attitude.
Good attitude until the end.
Feeling ko din, I want everyone to remember us na the group na super funny lang and super go with the flow.
Relatable.
Authentic lang. Alam mo yung guys, hindi kami super natatakot ipakita yung funny side namin. Kasi tayo. That's who we are. And ang hirap niyang itago. So yes.
Rigolette,
I'm just so fancy.
he can deny, no he can deny. I'm the cherry on top, cherry on top.
Looks out for sorry eyes, onlooking your paralyzed. Dancing in the disco lights, I could do this all my life.
No, makita ka na naman ni Gwen. Papakod na naman si Sue. Oh, it's done. Grabe yung visuals nila, yung vocals, yung performance. Oh my God.